Wisconsin has not cookies. Throw the lob. Throw the lob. Hey!
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. Depression be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression. It's all that I wanted. The phone in affection. I summon and dub it. Cause bitch, I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems. I solve them. I run through the money. Depression be calling. Left on my blessings.
All right, boys. Here we are. A place they never thought they would ever see us. The Sweet 16, man. Number 3. Versus number 7, what the hell, you know what I mean? Taking on Wisconsin, we went a little bit on paper to see how we stacked up against them, man. And they're 85, 86, 83, 90, 90, 97. It is what it is. We average more points, we get more steals, we shoot better from the field, same amount of rebounds. They get more blocks, they shoot better from the free throw line, we get more assists. They do turn the ball over a little bit less, and we shoot better from three. Their leading scorer is a freshman shooting guard, Cortland Wainwright, with 14 points. Their senior power forward is second with 10, and their junior point guard is second with 10. And then they also have a senior small forward averaging 9.7. On our end, Abernathy leads us at 16, Vincent Ellisar at 16, Isaac Johnson at 15.8, Montrell at 9.7. Harris slipped under just under 5 again, but if you round up, he's at 5. Ellisar is averaging 6.6 rebounds per game. Abernathy 4.6 assists with 3.6 steals. Got to get those turnovers down with 3.2. You know what I mean? All in all, we're playing pretty well. Ellisar averaging 2 blocks per game as well. It's put up or shut up time, man. The winner of this game, plays the winner of Loyola and California. You know what I mean? Kind of wish we would have had the opportunity to possibly play Villanova, but they wet the bed. So, you know what I mean? That's neither here nor there, because we did already beat them in the regular season, but Loyola and Cal would definitely be an easier matchup. And if we could somehow win that, we would play the win between Texas, Illinois, Duke, or Syracuse. So it's going to be fun as well, but we got to worry about who's in front of us right here, right now. So without further ado, let's get it cracked. All right, guys, same starting lineup, Abernathy, Johnson, Montrell, Crosby, Ellisar. Let's get it, man. I mean, what more has to be said, bro? We win the opening toss. I mean, I play playing too much football, bro. The opening tip, Ellisar went up like a baby. That's why we usually start the game off with a 3. Give me that, boy. Just going to telegraph it like that? Stay at the 3-point line. Come on, Montrell. Bang! So, they miss it. Crosby's in foul trouble with 2 fouls. But I'd rather him over anybody else in the starting lineup. Oh, my. Get banged on, boy. You already know I got to get the thumbnail. Ah, guys, look, I caught myself. I was covering the other score. But you know what I mean? Give me that. But I caught myself covering it up. Work it around. Get a good shot. Get the good shot. Come on, Ellisar. You better dunk that next time, bruh. Come on, don't let him get set. We should be running. Come on, Ellisar. Thank you. What a trail to play. We got a timeout early. Come on now. All right, here we go. Locking up. Good double. No. Can't leave shooters open. Wainwright is their leading scorer, bro. That's not the dude we want to double off of. You heard? Isaac into the rack. Oh, my gosh. We catch more bodies on this unathletic team, bro. Good D. Without fouling. I love it. Cook. Thought someone was rotating over to you can't lose concentration even for a second. Skip pass. Number 13. Way downtown. Bang! Come on. I wish you could shoot, but you can't. Got him in the air, Elijah. Finish. Okay. We always give you crap for going for finishing soft, but you went up right there, man. Here's the defense all around. Run him off the line. Ellisar there for the rotation. Ah, tough finish. He spun that joint in. Push it. Don't let him get set. Good pass from big to big. Let's go. has it. Left wing. Oh, good way to close out on that. We got to get the board, though. We got to get the board. Here comes the press. His weak body, though. His weak body, though. Straight to the basket. Straight to the basket. Let's go, Abernathy. His first two of the game. Cookies. Throw the lob. Throw the lob. Hey! All right, we're up five here. You know the vibes. No. Come on, Jason. Good defense. Oh, how'd he get the ball back? That's Fugazi. Beat the press. Beat the press. Dunk the gosh darn ball, bro. Get out on it. He got a guard on a big man. He got to hit those. He got to hit those, bruh. Woo, don't throw it away. Reese, relax.
Number 22 backs him down.
The freak, bro.
He showed great hands on that steal. His man wasn't protecting the ball. He just snatched it.
Good double. That's our ball this time. That's our ball on the jump ball this time. Yes, sir. Let me get one. Good moves. Hey, okay. We just keep dunking on these balls out here, bruh. We keep dunking on these dudes out here, bruh. They better watch out. Stop trying to dribble, bro. You cannot dribble. There we go. Heat check, heat check. Get in there. What a rattle one home. Montrell with 11 in the first half. And one ref. And one ref. No. I threw it away because I'm being extra. Abernathy, give me that. Oh, good move, Isaac. With the left hand. Got him in the air. Come on. Okay. That's the LSR I want to see, man. Montrell with the fadeaway. Yes, sir. All right, boys. So we're heading into the locker room up 15 points. It's pretty easy right now, man. You know what I mean? It's just one of those games for us. We're shooting 53% from the field, 3 for 5 from 3, 50% from the line. We got more rebounds than the team. That doesn't happen often. Leading score for us, LSR. Oh, no. Montrell with 13, LSR with 12. Both of those dudes are going off, man. Look at this, man. Look at Montrell getting to the basket. Hey, windmill on dude. And he's knocking down jumpers. And he's working his post game here. Turnaround jumper. Let's go. Bottoms. Let me get that. Then look at this. Shoot him out of this zone. Way downtown. Once he see the basket, it's a wrap. Buckets. Here we go. Started the second half playing defense. Had a brain fart. I really wasn't saying anything. We're here. We're here. Get him around all the screens and everything. Way to be there. No, y'all be bailing out. I just jumped straight up, bro. Just jumped straight up. All right, here we go. Up 13. Now let these dudes breathe. Keep going, Isaac. Good pass. Good pass, Abernathy. What a dime. What a dime. Give me that. Give me that. Bang out, Isaac. Yay. Come on, man. Same old, big dog. Got him in the air. Reset it. Oh, that's not. I hit the wrong dang on button. LSR in the game. Oh, good pass, Isaac. Hey, come on now. We got to be careful, man, because we are known for giving up big leads and letting teams back in the game, man. You know what I mean? Letting them bring it to single digits. Here we go.
Number 22.
Oh, good rotation, except for he went for the steal. Huh. If he just went over to play defense, it would have been money. He went for the steal, though. That's where he backfired. Ooh, thought it was going to be a turnover, but they called a timeout. Sometimes you got to slow it up to make it go in the hoop. Oh, you went up so soft there, bro. Okay, way to get you on board, though. Why is LSR on the guard? What a screen down there.
Has it down low. Shoots from the
decent coast. Rotation, but they hit a tough shot. Don't let them get set. Jump right into their chest. Okay, LSR, let's go. They tried to take the charge. We smarter than that.
Leads him in. Goes up.
Montrell. Okay, good block. Montrell, that entry pass, we can't let that happen. Come on, Harris. Yes, sir. Yo, we got so – this is the most dunks we've had all season long. I promise you that, bro. Give me that. Oh, yeah, we on the break. Oh, yeah, we on the break. Windmill time. Let me get that screen. I see you, McClung. Even McClung catching bodies out here, man. Oh, that was almost a steal. We leave him wide. That's super short. Here we go. Up 11. Under 3 minutes, man. Come on, LSR. Make him pay for leaving you open, kid. I know you can hit that shot, bro. That's the crazy thing. I've hit it with you before. There we go. Good ball movement, fellas. Good ball movement, fellas. Let's make this easy getting out of here. Let's make this easy and knock that down. Thank you. All right, boys. So we ended up winning this game easily by 21, bro. We did our thing, my dude. Like, what more is there to say out here? LSR finished with 22 points, 50% from the free throw. I mean, from the field. Also 50% from the free throw line as well, man. But he played extremely dominant out here. The whole team played extremely dominant and aggressive when we finished hard at the rack. Final team stats, man. We shot 53% from the field. We hit 34 shots. We hit 5 threes. 12 for 22 at the free throw line. 19 assists. We forced 32 turnovers. We had 24 total rebounds to their 31. We had 7 offensive, 29 steals, 50 points in the paint. We be catching bodies out here. 19 fast break points and a box score. All starters except for Crosby had double digits. Abernathy had 13-4-7-8 with only 2 turnovers. Isaac 19-2-3-8. Montrell 19-4-1-2. Crosby 4-4-2-3. LSR 22-2-2-2. And then we had 2 off the bench from Harris, 3 off the bench from McClung, 2 from Carter, 1 from Denton. And then we were able to hold Wainwright to just 11 points and 3 of 10 shooting. So here in the Elite 8, Loyola beat Cal 68-60. It's a 3-9 seed. You know what I mean? Doing what we got to do. All around, Texas is going to be taking on Syracuse. That means Syracuse beat Duke. They beat the hell out of Duke. Wow. South Region, Michigan State did what they had to do against Miami. They beat the crap out of Miami. Memphis beat Maryland. So we got Memphis versus Michigan State, 1-2. Kansas beat Stanford. So Kansas is in the Final Four already. Okay. Let's see. So we got that out of the way. Kansas had beat Florida by 3. And then we went over. So I guess we went over everything else. Yeah, so that's everything else. So right now, you know what I mean? Texas and Syracuse look to punch their ticket to the Final Four, as do us and Loyola. Kansas already punched their ticket, and Michigan and Memphis look to punch theirs as well. So next episode, you know what I'm saying? We're looking to do that. We take on Loyola, a team that on paper we should easily be able to beat, but on paper means nothing. They're a 9 seed and they're an Elite 8 for a reason. You know what I mean? We'll go over the rest of the stuff, the rest of the matchup we'll go over the rest of the stuff next episode before we head into the game. But if you guys are excited and hyped up for as good as this team is playing, you know what I mean? Stop and smash that like button. Hit me up in the comment section below. Subscribe if you're new. If you guys want to see the rest of this tournament run, man, it's your boy Uncle Sam's Reject, arcadegames.com. I'm out of here. Peace. I would like to give a special shout out to our Heisman sponsor, Isaac Johnson.